Now, I'd like to cut out the whole traveling thing on the planet and stuff like that, but unfortunately, I don't know how to do that. So I'm only recording with my phone. I suppose I could do this afterwards, but it would be a very short video if I did it that way. I apologize for the cut right there from this video, from the last video. Apparently my phone stopped recording all of a sudden. I don't know why. But lucky you didn't miss much, all I did was go to that second deposit and pick up minerals. Oh, looks like we got some tourists. People and turrets. Not just turrets. That was so fast, it was like a blur. Alright, all we have to do is the last little bit of Hostile Takeover. That's it for the side missions for now. Well, there's lots more to do, but nothing you can't do until later. Actually, I don't think that many left to do. So let me check my thing. Is it this quest? That's quest. Yep. That's a very big one. That's not. That's just something I have to turn in. The Citadel, that's not. That I'm about to finish. That I just gotta turn in the Citadel. That's something I have to go look at. So I guess I do quite a few things that I don't. Again, another frozen planet. Why am I not surprised? Bad guys do like their frozen planets. Rather dark here. But it is nighttime still. Yeah, this is the thing I forgot to mention. If you're going down like that, like I was just doing, what you do is you want to hit the thrusters while you're doing that, or you're falling down like that. Because if you don't, your mega, when it slams onto the ground, it can damage like a wheel or something like that. So hitting the thrusters while falling down like that is a good idea. Prevents the mega from getting damaged. At least that's the way it works for me. Nobody greet us? Nobody to say hello? Right, she knew we were coming.
Commander Shepard, I owe you a debt of gratitude. With my former partners dead, this syndicate is now mine. I could not have done it without you.
I killed them because they deserved it. Now I'm placing you under arrest.
Surely you don't think that necessary. Under my leadership, this organization will restrict itself to gambling and smuggling illegal technologies. These crimes are hardly worth your time. If you press the issue, my assistants are very well equipped to deal with you.
This gang has a reputation for drugs and slaving. It's too late to change that.
Perhaps you're right. Perhaps this organization has been so tainted by those two idiots that it cannot be redeemed. If I disband the gang, I walk away freely. I have not come so far to be arrested. I would die before going to prison. I would most certainly kill before going to prison. Now, do we have a deal?
You're free to go. I don't ever want to see this gang again. If I do...
You won't. I'm not so foolish as to break my word to a Spectre. Now, if you'll excuse me, my men become nervous in the presence of law enforcement agents. Goodbye, Shepard.
Oh, yeah, well, they're going to be nervous around us because I'm going to go upstairs and take your loot. Not that I need it, but I do have a retrograde pistol now, but... There's always better stuff out there. I could have just said no and then killed everybody here, but you actually meet up with her again in Mass Effect 2, so And she actually keeps her word. She's a changed woman in Mass Effect 2. She's not the same person she was before. As for the rest of the gang, I don't know what happens to them. Probably get killed somewhere by some hero. I picked up quite a bit of loot while I was out doing questing and stuff like that. So I'm going to go take care of that. And then the next time you see me, you'll be heading off to Navaria.